Hello everybody, Steve Mayne here. I want to thank everybody for joining me today with the Daily Storm. For those of you who are stopping by for the very first time, Daily Storm is a video series where I go into Heroes of the Storm and play a daily quest. Today, that quest is to play a Diablo hero. I'm going to be using Nazeebo. Nazeebo is probably one of the first characters I got to 10. He used to be one of my favorites. Recently they changed the way his talents work, and I don't want to use the word sucks because that seems unfair. I don't like him anymore. I don't like what they've done with him. I don't like how they've changed him. I don't think he is good. At the very least, he's not my particular playstyle, but I want to try and get good with him and use him a little bit more. So we're going to run him today and see what we can do. Hopefully, we should be able to improve the character some. One of the changes they've made specifically is one of his spider basic abilities. So we're going to try and do a spider build and see if I can't at least improve my use of that skill. So this is either going to be a glorious return to force or me throwing empty pots of spiders at dead air. So let's queue up for a quick match and see which way we go.
I hear the call.
Alright, we are halfway into Blackheart's base. It's going to be Nazeebo, Nova, Zul'jin, Muradin, Alarak, Jaina, Zagara, Dahaka, Vala, and Murky on the enemy team. So this map is really about lane pushing and grabbing the objective, which in this case are a bunch of gold coins floating in chests at various points around the map. Nazeebo can be a very effective lane pusher, so we're going to see what we can do with him, and hopefully it'll be very impressive. I hope. Beyond that, their team is pretty set up for it. Murky and Zagar are pretty good pushers. Vala, Dahaka's a decent tank. Nobody has support, sadly. So we're going to see how that works. Say hello to the team. And I am going to put myself down here for the bottom row. So I was talking about the spiders, which we are going to start with Widowmakers, which is going to give me a quest to get my spiders to attack heroes, which hopefully... Oh, all right, we're going to go for the watchtower. All right. So how that works is what they did is my Q is a spider thing. I throw out a jar of spiders, and how it used to work is it would hit the ground, explode, and a bunch of spiders would jump out. Now how it works is if it doesn't hit a member of the enemy team, nothing happens. Or I should say, like, not even a member of the enemy team, it just has to hit a target. So, sorry there, you can see some spiders moving around, they're doing their thing.
Without hesitation.
Word is there's treasure on the docks. Be quick and grab it!
Alright, I'll grab those.
We must not delay.
Alright, come down here and get these too, because they've got a murky.
Cough up your doubloons!
Alright, he should ultimately...
Cannon on your phone.
Right, he's turning in. Well, that was an auspicious start. Not my best moment. I'll be really honest. Alright, I'm going to come down here and just take bottom. Now, we have 9 of the coins, which is good. We can turn those in and do pretty well. We've got Zul'jin, running around up top.
Spirits guide us.
Just throw spiders back that way. Oh, I haven't got 12 hits on spiders. I'm going to be really surprised by that.
Of course.
Going to back up here.
I strike at your heart. Now I see.
Alright, so corpse spiders will now heal me as they hit things. So that's going to be us. I've been talking about corpse spiders. That's been kind of my conversation till talk today.
Of course.
We'll come up here and see what we can do.
A good kill there!
Their failure is complete.
Never care!
Find your peace.
Alright, while Nova's turning those in, I'm gonna go back and push the hell out of bottom. They've got some giants.
You're dead, Carlos.
I wanna put a stop to that. So, my E, I'm gonna use it here from distance, throws out these frogs. When the frogs either hit something or reach the limit of their travel time, they explode, dealing buckets of damage and poisoning people. Back. Zul'jin can heal himself, I cannot. Drop our coins off, and then one other person drops theirs. Who else has coins? Zul'jin.
I go.
And he's coming to turn. Alright. So we are going to take... I'm gonna use Gargantuan. I'm going to try and use it more. I've been told that's kind of like my biggest problem right now, is I don't use it enough. Well, they're doing a really good job of healing me, I'll give them that.
That one's not getting up!
Alright. Murky.
Get away from Murky.
Ah, alright.
Well, we both died. Unfortunately, that doesn't mean much where Murky is concerned.
Don't be working for
Murky break. Getting killed is basically useless. So, I'm going to try and take this giant camp when I get back. They have enough to sort of get a turn in.
I like a good turn. Without hesitation.
I'm heading home. Kill one of them for me.
Murky got me again. He's very determined to keep killing me. Let's see. Let's take Ice Block. I've never used it with Nazeebo. Why not?
It is not my time.
Come down here and grab this.
You think you can open both chests, you landlubbers?
Alright, I'm not gonna go get that. I'm gonna go get that instead. I was gonna get the giants, but now I'm gonna go get the chest. Nova took bribe. Okay. That explains something. See if I can get these fellas to help me do it.
Well then, who's got the coin for me services?
So it looks like Nova and I are going to go do a turn-in.
Way is clear.
We don't have enough. We're gonna need Murden to turn in the one coin he has. Oh, somebody got Murky's egg.
You can see this
yes.
Hero,
yes?
Then...
Turn in really fast.
Looks like your enemies.
Oh, somebody on the other side. All right, good for them.
My spirit goes fast.
So what's the new talent I take?
Your enemies destroyed a part.
So while I have more than 15,000 health, my spiders recharge faster.
Without hesitation. Well done, friend.
Looks like you just lost the mark.
Yes.
Six. Oh, that had to hurt.
Almost made it. Of course, Murden had to bail. He was about to die. That does lose us 7 coins. Murden has a coin. He could turn in and get us a thing. Well, if he can, he's got way too many people climbing up his nose. He's going to die.
Of course. Without hesitation.
Oh, that had to hurt.
Ah, good. I did the thing right.
You are not as weak as you appear. More pressing fails deserve my attention.
The way is clear.
All right, I'm just going to come over and do this. I mean, I get why Muradin ran, I really do, but like, Zul'jin was right there, he should have just turned in.
I do. Well done, friend.
So it's too late now. Get out. This is ridiculous.
Time for a brew. Who's playing?
They've got 17 coins.
All cannons hold!
It is not my time. Spirits, guide us.
Looks like your foe beat you to it. Let this be a lesson to you.
Prepare to do this.
Hire you, blackguards!
Of course.
Destroyed a key! I think they've had enough!
I strike at your heart.
We are not going to go into all together. We're going to separate to the four corners of the world.
I could kill there! Now I see.
Let's back out, let's back out. Nobody's there. Run.
Double kill!
Now I see.
I'm here, I heard.
Alright, we are gonna take... Oh yeah, let's reduce cooldown to mana cost.
Getting up! Run, boy! Let's liven up this place! And there goes their king!
Your death comes. We should defend this fort.
So we've got a pretty good run going. A little bit better.
The way is clear. Who wants to capture this mercenary camp? Of course.
They're not there. Never mind.
Heroes slay!
Kill confirmed.
Killing spree!
Yes.
Alright, that is a nice thing to learn about the spiders. They will attack the wall, but then as soon as they get a chance to, they will go after a different target entirely.
Let's see how you handle two chests at once!
The Haka is near me. Or he's near Marky. He's near one of us. Totally worth it. Never grab those coins. She's doing a fantastic job of it anyway.
Huh?
So take out the giants.
Bah, who cares? Let's get to the fun part.
I didn't mean to push him away like that. That was not at all my plan.
That's enough! We don't be working for free!
That's interesting. It looks like I could just about shotgun.
Without hesitation.
My way.
Your enemy has it out for you.
Looks like we're pushing mid.
Destroy the enemy's core.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Be careful! You just lost the key!
Spirits whisper agreement.
Heroes slay! Well, who's got the coin for me, servant? That one's double kill!
Alright, that was interesting. So, I think I did okay with the spiders. I think I could improve.
Victory!
I think I could definitely do better.
MVP.
How do I feel how the match went overall? Well, I think the match was pretty decent overall. Clearly we did not have that much of a problem, except until the middle where we got a little trickly. But then we kind of settled that out by just backing up and taking a deep breath. I'm going to give it to their Murky. He was really good at being all over the place. So yeah, I had 19 takedowns. Similar players averaged 15.1. Woohoo! Overall stats, okay. Not the tour de force that once I had with Nazeebo, but then it's all about kind of finding my balance on this one right now. This was about a build that I hadn't used before and a skill shot I wanted to work on. So how did I do? What did I take? I took Widowmaker's. Corpse spiders attack heroes 100 times. It increases their damage by 30%. Corpse spiders restore 0.75% of Nazeebo's maximum health when they attack an enemy hero. So that actually ramped my health up pretty quickly. Corpse spider hits only one enemy. It creates two additional spiders. Okay, I was wondering why sometimes I only had three and sometimes I had five. So that explains that. Gargantuan, I need to lurk on the Ravenous Spirit. I think it's a far more useful power now. Before I could see taking either one, I preferred the Gargantuan to the Spirit, but I think with the changes to the Gargantuan, the Spirit is significantly better on every front. I took Ice Block at 13, mostly because there wasn't a Spider talent, but there were certainly some other options that you could have taken there. Spider Colony reduces cooldown. Basically halves the recharge time based on how high my health is, probably about 75%. And then, of course, reduced Gargantuan's cooldown. I took the upgrade for Gargantuan. So I think overall, this was a successful experiment. And I'm sorry, my voice is very scratchy, and I don't know why. I'm pretty much over my cold. Hasn't been doing this all day, but now, right now, we're going to get this. So I want to thank everybody for stopping by today. I hope you had a good time. I'd love to hear what you think about the spider build or what they've done with Nazeebo or how he works now. Please let me know in the comments down below. That being said, I hope everybody had a great time. If you enjoyed the video, please like, subscribe, and share. And you have a great day, and I'll see you all next time.